is the best thing about Switzerland. I invented a new word. Did you hear about the mathematician who's afraid of negative numbers? Why do we tell actors to break a leg? Helvetica and Times New Roman walk into a bar. Yesterday I saw a guy spill all his Scrabble letters on the road. Knock knock, who's there, control freak? Hear about the new restaurant called Karma? A woman shouted and labor suddenly shouted, shouldn't, wouldn't, couldn't, didn't, can't. A bear walks into a bar and says, give me a whiskey and cola. Did you hear about the actor who fell through the floorboards? Did you hear about the claustrophobic astronaut? Young man, are you listening to me? Why don't scientists trust atoms? Why did the chicken go to Seance? Why are average things manufactured? How do you drown a hipster? What sits at the bottom of the sea and twitches? What does a nosy pepper do? How does Moses make tea? Why can't you explain puns to kleptomaniacs? How do you keep a bagel from getting away? A man tells his doctor, Doc, help me, I'm addicted to Twitter. What kind of exercise do lazy people do? Why do calculus majors throw a house party? What do you call a parade of rabbits hopping backwards? What does Charles Dickens keep in a spice rack? What's the difference between a cat and a comma? Why should the number 288 ever be mentioned? Why did the Tin Man say when he got run over by a steamroller? What did the bald man exclaim when he received a comb for a present? What did the Buddha say to the hot dog vendor? What did the left eye say to the right eye? What do you call a fake needle? How do you make a tissue dance? What did the zero say to the eight? What do you call a pony with a cough? What did one pack say to the other? What do you call a magic dog? What did the shark say when he ate the clownfish? What's orange and sounds like a carrot? Why can't you hear a pterodactyl go to the bathroom? What do you call a woman with one leg? What did the pirate say when he turned 80? Why did the frog take the bus to work today? What did the buffalo say when his son left for college?
The bathroom.